none of us, right? Well, think to yourself, if you got the news today that you were going to be a parent, like, what would you do? Would you realize it's time to grow up and raise a child? Or would you give it up for adoption? Or would you consider abortion? So, my claim is the extensive access for abortion is detrimental to a woman's physical and mental health. So today I'd like to talk about the circumstances it can have on a woman's body, other ways around abortion, and finally, how can you do the best thing for not only yourself, but for the baby? So I'll begin by telling you about the need to stop abortion. There is many different forms of abortion, but I'm going to strictly talk about surgical abortion. It takes place about 12 weeks after your pregnancy. And there's two types. There is suction aspiration, which is basically a vacuum, and it will basically vacuum the baby up and kill it. And then there's dilation evacuation, which gives, you'll take a fatal shot, and it will ensure the fatal death for the baby, and then they'll go in and scrape it out. But the problem is with this, is that the mothers are immediately changed after this, like physically and emotionally. It affects them like very bad. They have physically pain, like cramps, nausea. They have eating disorders and sleeping disorders. But most importantly, every mother that has been through this, they feel regret. They feel shame and guilt, a sense of loneliness. And it just scars them internally and externally. And then an example I have is, after talking with a friend of a mother of being a rape victim, she followed through with an abortion. And which, on the other hand, it's understanding that you don't want the baby to be a rape baby, but it's also, this mother still feels like regret knowing that the baby was harmless, it did nothing wrong. And then a quote I have for you guys. The woman from thewomansissues.com: no civilized society allows one human to intentionally harm or take the life of another human without any punishment. So abortion is no different. Now, when do you believe when life begins? Do you believe when the sperm touches the egg? Do you believe when they have their first heartbeat, or when they have their first breath? You might have a more negative emotional side effect, because if you believe that is when the baby takes the first breath, is whenever life begins. But I believe it's whenever the sperm touches the egg. It's growing already in your belly. And another quote I have is, abortion is a 10-minute procedure that you have the rest of your life to regret. Now, other options around this. Adoption is an awesome option, and so is abstinence. But for those of you who don't know what to do, you can talk with your family, you can talk with your healthcare provider, and there's also clinics to go to. Adoption is like very beneficial to like both the families. And an example is, I have a little brother that we adopted, and like I don't know where I would be without him today. I always think, like, what if the mother would have went through like with this abortion? Like, she was in foster care and she was pregnant with him, and she ended up giving him up for adoption. And now, what's the best thing that you can do? Well, having the satisfaction of knowing that you did the best that you could for your baby, and to give it a better place. The mothers have a connection with their baby that's so surreal and like indescribable that they would never take that moment away. And just benefit yourself and the baby, like males and females. Like, it's either raise your child, or I think you should give it up for adoption, because there are families out there who cannot have kids, such as my family. And then it will affect you both, so it's your choice. 60 like percent out of like the world. So
could you clarify that? 60% of
more than half. Like a lot. It's just more common and more common.
What is the current like discourse or debate happening with this topic of abortion?
Just like what it can have on the woman, like it not only affects them physically and mentally, but like it can also cause like health problems, like blood clots, cancer, which also happened, like just mostly mentally.
All right.